Hey guys, what is up? So it's METALHEADxxLEE here, and today I'm going to be checking out some Arma 3 Exile mod. So basically this mod is a bit like Arma 3 Epoch or Overpoc, if you've ever played either of those. They're kind of like Wasteland with a lot more intensive base building features and stuff like that. This is basically the same. From what I've seen, there's a lot of very high intense PvP. There's a very expanded base building system and crafting system as well. So I don't know an awful lot about this. I've played like maybe an hour or 2 hours of this on stream one day. So I thought I'd check it out again and do a little YouTube video off it. So I do have a character here already. So you can see you do need to keep your food and water levels down here. Topped up, otherwise I think you just dehydrate and or starve or whatever. But as you can see, there's a fully reskinned UI here. Very sexy indeed. This is still the same. There is a few new things like take all combined mags, which is a very nice feature. I'm not sure if there's any new items in this mod or not. There probably is, I just haven't found them yet. But that's basically that. You also have this by pressing number 6 on your number strip, and you can power this on. It's your little tablet. So it shows your health, your pop tabs, which is basically the currency in this mod. Your respect, this is kind of like humanity if you ever played DayZ mod. So if I kill fresh spawns, this will go down, and if I kill bandits and stuff, I think it'll go up. Health scanner, it just basically is like an overview of your health. Some of this stuff doesn't work, but you can make a party or a clan and stuff here, and server info, I don't think that does anything yet. Settings, yeah, I wouldn't fuck with this too much, but that's pretty cool. You can see your health and stuff, and I don't know, this is stuff to do with parties as well. So we'll not worry too much about this. I don't really use it that much, but that's number 6 if you want to get that. And all your weapons and stuff are all keybind as well to the number strip. So 1 is obviously your primary, number 2 I just pressed gives you your pistol, 3 I don't have anything yet, but anyway, that's it. So we're playing on Altus. There's currently 3 maps for this: Altus, Chinaris, and Esker. Esker's probably my favorite, just because I love that map a lot. It's really beautiful. Especially, another thing this mod did is they added like kind of a filter to the game, so it looks a little bit different, as you probably have noticed already. It's actually one of the sexiest mods I've seen for Arma. Probably since Arma came out and since mods started coming out, it's really the only mod that's ever done this. It's added like a filter, like it's kind of like an EMB, but it's more just like a filter from Instagram is a pretty basic way of putting it, but it's really looks, it looks beautiful if I'm honest. Anyway, let's see where we are quickly. We're up around here somewhere, way in this like little penis part of the northeast. So we'll try and some more, find some more loot. I do need water and some food, otherwise I'm going to starve to death, which isn't going to be great. So let's see, loot was a little bit fucked the last time I played this. It doesn't just spawn correctly sometimes, so hopefully it's a little bit better than the last time I played. It's been like a month since I last played this, so let's see. Also, you guys didn't get to see because I already had a character, but you parachute in. It's kind of like Battle Royale. You just parachute in and you're in an orange jumpsuit and you pretty much have nothing. You've just got a bottle of water and I think that's it. I'm not sure if you even have a backpack. So it's pretty basic and stripped back gear to start out with. So you pretty much just have to find everything. That said, guns and stuff like that are pretty easy to find. Food and water is probably the most difficult thing. So you can see there a little thing popped up, loot spawn for me. So can I open this? Fuck. I hate when it's armor lag sometimes and you can't get the things looted. I have no idea if I'm looting this or not. I'm not. Oh well. Outdoor bag. I don't know if that's better or worse, but we'll take it. Yeah, there's not much you can do about looting in Arma. It's fucking slow as hell sometimes. Hunting clothes, that's what I've got. So you do want to get new clothes pretty much as soon as you can on this when you spawn in, because the orange jumpsuit is pretty obvious. You can spot it from like a mile off. So let's see if anything spawned in here. Nope. Alright, but we really need to find some food and water. We'll try up in this construction building. See, I don't really know the best way to explain this mod yet. It's kind of like a cross between, what is this? Portable generator kit. It's kind of like a cross between Epoch and Wasteland. Is kind of the only way I can describe it. Don't think anything spawns up there. Yeah, this is all your crafting stuff here, building equipment, but I'm not going to be doing that this time. I probably will never do it, to be honest. You guys know me probably well enough by now. I don't really like base building in games like this. Not that I don't like it, it's more that you kind of need a group or a squad of guys to build a base. In my opinion. Alright, we need to keep our eyes open as well. I'm probably just going to get one shot. But I think you guys will agree, this, it does look beautiful with this color correction. And I will upload this with no color correction whatsoever. It's just raw footage, like pretty much all my videos. So you guys can kind of see just exactly how the game looks if you're playing it yourself. Another little thing, guys, about the video as well, if you're interested, I am uploading now in 1440p, but I record in 1080 and upscale it in Adobe Premiere. It's just because YouTube compresses the shit out of 1080p, and 1440p, they give a little bit extra bitrate, so it should look better. So if you can, if you do have the bandwidth, do watch in 1440p, it's going to look the best. And it's still in 60fps as well, which is awesome. That's really what I was waiting for YouTube to allow 1440p 60. So hopefully it'll look good. I will upgrade to a 1440p monitor soon, I just need the fucking money, like everyone. See, so yeah, I don't think anything's going to be here, yeah. We have to wait for the little loot spawn thing to appear. The server is full, by the way, as well. There's 70 people on this particular one. But I am in this little penis part, as I said, so what is this? Vehicle customs. I guess we could go. Sophia, maybe? Try and head to the center a little bit more. So the particular server I'm playing on is CCG. It's usually my favorite server provider that I play on. They usually do pretty stable and sound servers. But every different server provider that you check out, they'll be a little bit different for this. They can kind of change the mod how they want and add like little extra things, which is cool. Alright, there is vehicles as well. The last time I tried a vehicle, it was bugged. So I got in the vehicle and I couldn't get out. I couldn't drive it. I couldn't do anything. I had to relog to actually leave the vehicle. So hopefully that doesn't happen this time. There is bicycles. So best game ever. Already. But the bicycle was the same. I couldn't fucking do anything. I just got in it and it was like frozen. It was stuck to the ground and my arse was glued to it, which is a shame, because any game that has bicycles, that's kind of this open world sandbox kind of game, is awesome. That's why I love DayZ mod, the fucking bikes. They were the best vehicle. All right. We're almost 50% hunger and thirst, if I could speak. We need to find some soon. Do I have a bottle of water even? An empty bottle? I don't. You can fill it at any water source, but you need to boil it. Otherwise, I think it's dirty or salty water you can get. And then obviously clean water is fresh water, I think. So we just gotta keep going. I think because where I am on the map, there's not many people. So there's not much loot. There is this big town here. What is this? Do I have a... I don't have a sat-nav. I guess we can loot here. There's probably going to be people. Nothing here. So you see... Where am I at? I must be here. Molos. Yeah, I'm on Molos. That's what I'm looking at. So you see on Sophia... This is a spawn point because there's a little parachute above it. So you can see the towns that there's spawn locations. So if we're lucky, we might see someone spawn in. I don't think there's any point looting any of this until the little loot a spawn for you thing pops up. Yeah, if you can see there, some guys are saying inside chat, they're getting stuck in vehicles, so yeah, fuck that idea. We gotta run. If we could find a few more guns, we could just go to a trader and get some more pop tabs. That sounds so weird, pop tabs. It's like a fucking pill or something. Motherfucking rabbit. Alright, Molus. 13-17-23. Is anyone here? Probably not. Don't see anyone. So I'm a little bit rusty at Arma at the minute. I played one game of Battle Royale yesterday, I want to say, and I sucked. I didn't do too bad, but my aim was a bit off. I could have shot two guys easily and I fucked up pretty much. So yeah, I took like a break for a while, an unplanned break from streaming and from basically doing much anything. I guess my mindset just wasn't in the right place to do it. But we'll see. Hopefully I get into like doing streaming and making videos for YouTube again. Get a proper schedule. Oh, there is some loot. Do I want that? Probably not. Sixth round. Gotta keep our eyes open. There probably was someone here recently, since there is loot. From what I tell so far, just from playing the game, it looks like loot spawns after like 5-10 minutes that you're sitting in the one area. But obviously someone could have been here like a year ago. There is some stuff. A boonie hat. It's dirty, but we'll take it. We're a dirty motherfucker. Yeah, someone's been here. Calmer close. And a loot has spawned. Hopefully something good. Please. A belt, nice, some more space. And some hats. Beautiful. Okay, all these doors have been opened, so... Pretty sure someone's been through here. And some food, nice. Sausage gravy, lovely. Water's a little bit more important right now, actually. Really need water. What is that? Flashlight? Why not? Ooh, some more stuff. No water, though. Rangemaw starts to see him. Just make sure we're in the right firing mode. Some more food. Come on, please, water. Please. Oh, someone's been here. Oh, maybe not. I thought this was stuff they dropped. 5-7. We'll take the ammo. The server does seem a little bit laggy when you're looting stuff. It's like a little bit slow. So, hopefully it's something they can improve on. PDW or PD7. Yeah. I like the 5-7. We'll stick with it. At least there's loot. Cam light. More food. I don't think food gives you hydration. It's not like DayZ, I don't think. Unless I've changed it. Oh, 5.56, we'll take. Kiss. Green cap. We'll stick with the boonie. A blue outdoor pack, yet it looks green. What is this? A tracksuit? Journalist clothes? Another flashlight. I need a scope. You know the iron sight in this isn't too bad. It's not the worst. Laser pointer, come on. Water, please. We'll actually eat something really quick. I want to double check. So basically to eat, you just double click the stuff. As you can see, this does minus 10% thirst and 55 plus hunger. This is raw, this is cooked. Sausage gravy, looks like seamen. Lovely. We'll eat some seamen. Alright, so that should get me pretty high hunger. I just need some water really quick. That. What's the clothing? More sausage gravy. I need to learn how to cook in this as well. What is that? Hunting backpack. I don't know. Is that better or worse? I think it's better. We'll see. Do we see anyone? Nope. Let's keep looting. Keep on looting. 6.5, nice. Bandolier, is that better or worse? I think it's better. Yeah, it is. But badly need water. We're at 29% right now. Even if I had like an empty water bottle, I could go to the coast and get some water from there. All right, the loot seems to have stopped spawning. So whoever was here before probably didn't come this far. I think. I don't know. It's so hard to fucking understand how loot works in these games sometimes. Okay, where did I check? I think I checked that side before. Maybe that door is open though, or closed. Oh fuck. Just stand still in the middle of the road, dude. Why not? Let's check here. Okay. Usually if there's nothing on the bottom floor, then there's nothing on top either. Just a little, like, tip to save you time. Hopefully we'll find someone here to shoot. Oh, better gorilla uniform. Nice. Nice, we look sexy now. Oh, what is that? Is that water? No. Fuck. Okay, 25%. We're showing red. Oh, God. Sausage? Where the fuck did that come from? Right, door pack. All right, we really need water soon. Flare. Field pack. Can. Hello, game, please. Give me my backpack back. Oh, God. Items. Okay, pick this up. There we go. Game's a little bit slow. Yeah, I think loot's a little bit fucked. Like, you can't pick cat food, lovely. You can't pick certain things up, even if they're together. Alright, let's keep looking for water. We just can't stop. Christmas dinner. There's lots of food. Sadly, none of it gives us hydration. I don't think. Yeah, it doesn't. If I were a water bottle, where would I be? More 6.5. We'll take that just in case. Or PD7. PD7 is a decent pistol. It's got a high capacity magazine, if I can talk. Barbecue sandwich, that sounds delicious actually. Christmas dinner. We've got so much food. Sound suppressor. 6.5. Oh, baby. I can't die now. We have to find water. Fuck the cat food.
Oh god.
This is the most geared I've ever been in this, so if I die, I'll be sad. Is that the dinner bell? Is there water? Come on, please. More Christmas dinner. TRG, someone picked the ammo up. An axe. Okay, 18%. I don't know what happens when it hits zero. If I'll die like instantly, or if it'll just like do damage every minute or so. Either way, I'm kind of fucked if I don't find water soon. What is that? Starter pistol? Someone's definitely been through here, but they didn't pick up everything. Obviously loot does respawn, so it's kind of hard to tell. Barbecue sandwich. All I ask is some water, please. The one time I've got like a sick geared character, and it's gonna be dehydration that kills me. loot, please, loot. Box of matches, oh, we'll actually take that. We'll take the non-dirty boonie hat. We're no longer a player, what is this? A flare. Camo bandana, we will take that. Fuck the boonie. Okay, loot spawned. Please give me some water. 14%. Fuck. Thing is, I'm gonna probably need two to get me back to 100. Okay, loot spawned over here, so where else would it be? Possibly over there, maybe? This little building. Nope. Fuck. I wonder if you can just drink from the ocean. Like, just stick your head under it and drink. Come on. Ooh. Probably no water though. Cat food. And fuck you. We'll take this ammo. I think this is the same gun I have. Yeah, we'll take the ammo. That's an MK20, I think. Right. 10%, god. Water! It's empty, you bastard! Okay, we need to run for the ocean right now. Are we even close to it? Probably not. Fuck. We're probably going to die by the time we run there. Alright, where are we? We're actually not too far. We're here. We could run. Let's do it. We've got no other choice. I'll probably get shot now as soon as I get there. I'll be pissed if I do, I'll be honest. What is this? Husman beer? No expiration date, no problem. Sounds legit. Stake it. Blood alcohol level plus 0.4%. Oh god. I'm probably not going to be able to shoot for shit now. Oh, can this go on this? I think it does. Where's my mouse? Yes. Alright, we're pretty geared now. We've got silence primary and silence secondary. We're loaded with beer. Oh yeah, my vision's blurred. After one beer. Jesus. Pick it up, bitch. Let's drink it. Actually, we're at 82% now. We can probably leave it for a little bit. It's a waste. Thank fuck we got water. Or beer. Beer saves the day. What the fuck was that? Cooking pot? I probably could learn how to cook, but meh. Meh. Ooh, ACO. Not bad. This is the good part of town. It's got beer, water, scopes. Does that affect my steady? Oh god, it does. Fuck. The price, not to dehydrate. Smoke grenade. Box of matches. I'll actually take the smoke grenade. Something I always mean to start using more in Arma is smoke grenades. They can be very tactical if you use them right. This is where I just was, fuck. Okay, let me see. I guess we'll head to Sophia now. Now that we've got some beer in our bellies. And some water. What is that? There's something beside it. Flare? Yeah, I think it's just a flare and a cam light, fuck it. Alright, so we can relax a little bit more now. Because I was paying no attention if there's any guys around here at all. I was so focused on finding water. There's always hats in this corner. Maybe this is where I looted before. Yeah. Anyways, let's just run to Sophia. We'll check a couple of these buildings along the way. Rabbit. I always spot rabbits and think it's a guy. see anyone. It's too quiet. I don't like this. Is that a Kiar? I mean, it is. Fuck. Could be someone there. See anyone moving. Maybe it's just parked there. God, this looks so good. Guys, if you want to see like really how good this game looks with the filter, just play it yourselves. If you've got Arma, then it's obviously, it's free. Just go to, where's the best place? Probably the CCG launcher is probably the best and easiest way to play this. Just download that launcher. Download the mod for the server you want to play on. What is that? Is that a scope? A DMS scope? Holy fuck. I just came a little. Well, I guess we're going to be sniping. I really didn't expect to find that there. Holy shit, that was lucky. We're really fucking geared now. Except for first aid though. It's the one thing you can never really find. I think you have to buy it just. I'm not sure if it spawns anywhere or not. So, we're drunk and we'll be sniping. This'll go well. I really love this scope as well. It's got the little red dot and everything. Can you zero with this? Restart in 10 minutes. Yeah, you can zero. Alright. Oh god, the door. Are people leaving? No. A lot of people just disconnected. Alright, we've got 10 minutes. That's probably long enough to finish this video up. So hopefully we can find someone really quick and murder them. Or we'll die miserably. And that'll be a pretty shit end to this video. We should make it to Sophia within 10 minutes. Yeah, so far I'm liking this mod a lot. It's kind of, it takes a little bit to get used to. It's one of the games, it's kind of a bit like Wasteland. You can run around for maybe an hour and not find anyone and not really do much. And other times you can spawn in and there'll be like 5-6 guys that you have to kill. So it's just that kind of game. It's not really the same thing every time, which I guess makes it interesting. But it's very solid, it's very stable, just a couple of issues with the server, I think, being a little bit desynced and laggy for looting. But other than that, it's been pretty cool. And I'd personally, I'd love to be able to download this filter and use it all the time. Be so cool. Especially for like a game like Breaking Point or, yeah, probably Breaking Point is the only thing I'd use that in. I don't think there's, well, you probably could use it for Battle Royale and stuff as well. I'm not sure like if there's any negative things for using it. Like if it's harder to spot people or anything, I don't know. The Elemental Grounds. Hopefully there's a couple of people in Sophia we can snipe. Another rabbit. Little assholes. caused everything. They caused the outbreak. They caused the world's destruction, and now they're just chilling. Okay, hopefully I don't get shot in the face. Region, what is that? The fuck? Never seen, is that a base? Never seen that before, I think that's a base. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a base. It's a flag and everything outside it. Hmm, interesting. There's probably no one online though. Where's a good place to snipe up there maybe? Damn, 10 minutes to the restart as well. There's probably gonna be no one on there. You go up there, I think. No, you can't. Alright. We're a kilometer from Sofia. Let's have a quick look at this base. So this is what base building looks like in this. It's kind of a rough idea. It reminds me a little bit of Rust. I've never played Rust, but I've seen lots of videos of it. So it kind of looks like that a little bit. But I don't know a whole ton about base building, so I can't really explain how you do it or what's good about it. I just know it looks fucking cool, and the things you can do look really interesting as well. God, that kind of scared me a little bit. Loot spawn for me. Where the fuck did it spawn here? There doesn't seem to be anywhere they can look out. Restart in 5 minutes. Yeah, everyone's probably going to just disconnect now. I probably should do the same. Because the game rolls you back a little bit if it kicks you after the restart just. So I'm probably going to log off here somewhere and hopefully I'll play this again for you guys. If you guys enjoyed this, do let me know in the comments below. If you want to see more, if you're interested to see next time I log in, if anyone is at that base and maybe what we can find in Sofia, then do leave a comment below, hit that like button as well. But anyway guys, that will do for this time. Do let me know what you think of this game. Give me your thoughts below in the comments as well. Let me know if there's anything else you'd like to see me play over the next while. I might play something like Breaking Point or something like that. Definitely Arma is going to be a big thing on this channel because that's the game I love the most to play. It's one of the best games out there still, even though it's been out like 3 years now, is it? So yeah, hope you guys are all doing well. Take care as always, and I hope guys, I will see you in the next video. So bye.